Hey, what up, chat? What up, chat?
Go ahead and try and get copyright. Vod then got copyrighted in every video. Man.
Cheated for a title, would you feel bad about it?
Absolutely.
Wait, Chad, so hold up, motherfucking real quick. Actually, let's go get my clothes. Yeah, so this what we're working out for right now. I don't know. But with a bro, it's gonna be worth it. You know what I mean? This is a beautiful city of Los Angeles. So, you know, imagine. Anyways, yeah, that's really the city right now. Shit packed, you just can't tell right now. What a brew? I ain't finna work all that much. I done worked 3 hours already in total today. Lookie, I've been grinding. Oh, damn, you can't even rob a bank in this server. Need that. I don't think I told y'all what I'm finna do, but right now, I'm finna lock in a new uniform we just got. You know what I mean? I think my stream went up. Hold up, y'all.
Your team.
So I always get copyright, bro. I'm not finna wear any of my shoes, word to. I've just seen in movies. We sanctioned. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, right now, I'm trying to grind for that promotion, but I ain't gonna lie, she don't even be in the city. She did don't even be in the city for me, like, for her to see how good of a worker I am or I'm not. Like, I really be on this shit. I think I'll be working the most low-key. I be putting in pain. Let me make sure I don't got nothing on me. I bought that. Stamped. Come on. Should I put? I can keep whatever I want, low-key. It ain't coming out of her pocket, it's just coming out of mine.
I really can low-key make this shit.
I can really make this shit poppin', I ain't gonna lie.
Like, the fit. But they not let me low-key. We should finna be wrong. What the fuck? There's no way. I don't think they milk no more. I'm not gonna say that. I believe we don't care.
Jack ended his music video saying, "I'm at Home Depot looking for somebody," but he's looking for this girl. So this girl went viral on Twitter for posting a selfie that she worked at Home Depot and said she was too pretty to work there. And it blew up. She posted a DM from Shaq saying, "Don't let these people bother you. Post this so all your boyfriends can see." So everyone was accusing him of hitting on this girl, and he commented saying, "I uplift people. Google me."
"I'm not hitting on you. I'm uplifting you."
Yes. Then the day after, Shaq filmed this music video at Home Depot. While Shaq was there, he bought a family a washer and dryer, which was super cool to see.
If you woke up,
but me, you wouldn't could.
I would definitely set aside some cash to pay baby Gronk's dad to...
Because I know y'all been hearing about the Melly case. That shit crazy. I ain't gonna lie, I think he's gonna be free the way it's coming, unless they bring up some hard evidence. He going home, and as of, like, that shit ended today, he going home. Stamp. I'm gonna watch some shit about the money too. This shit looks like my interest in it. I don't know her personally, but y'all know what I mean. I actually fuck with her shit like one last time. He done got me. Yes, straight off his music. Real shit.
Should be able to provide insight into why Melly was charged in the first place and what exactly links him to the crime. Or at least that's what we think we'll see. So without further ado, let's go. Okay, so after day two of the YNW Millie trial, there's been some interesting events take place. Well, I can't wait to...
Who's here? There's a fucking ghost on there. I'm scared.
Dump into another 8-hour video of experts testifying.
Mm-hmm.
Before we do...
Oh, I ain't even see you. I thought that shit was a ghost. Hey,
outside of court, that may provide additional context.
How you get that promotion?
I've had since day one of this trial is, what is the motive?
Where the bro is how you get the promotion?
My coverage of this trial, which, if you haven't seen part one and part two, go check it out and then come
see
back.
See me working. Shit, I'm going to work.
The question that was on everyone's mind was, what was the motive and the reason that YNW Melly would have done this? Well, yesterday, the father of one of the victims, YNW Judy, did an interview where he says just 2 days before the murder took place, there was an altercation between Melly and Zach Chase. A dispute arose amid talks of a $500,000 deal. Zach Chaser ended up assaulting Melly in front of his girlfriend at the time, even knocking his grills out of his mouth. Let's hear what YNW Judy's dad had to say. Boom.
from the day one. I believe that Ellie was responsible for my son's death on October 26th when I first heard the story, because his explanation, when I finally talked to him before them on FaceTime, their response and how they reacted, they showed no remorse. They didn't act like they was grieving, like they lost the best friend or nothing. They was, in my opinion, they was in the best spirits. They never came to town, never came to my son's funeral, never came to Zach's funeral. And these are best friends. He passed straight through the county of Indian River, went to the bar and did a music video. But he couldn't even stop from this. And those are some of his best friends. He even got Jana tatted on his neck. That's why his defense attorney got him wearing turtlenecks and shirts to hide his neck. So he got Jana tatted on his neck.
To be fair, hello. He ain't everywhere, cuz. But I saw it.
Probably got 50 times that.
He also claims 100K track as well, which, if you didn't know, was also King Von's manager. And as we saw yesterday, his name came up multiple times in the trial, like on the rental document and during the search of the storage unit that he had.
It's always where it was long live to me. I miss him and love him to death. He got a lot of Melly fans that be spamming my inbox and all over. Even y'all got a chat to my free Melly. But one of their loved ones was to get murdered. Imagine the whole world saying free the alleged killer of that guy. It just makes you feel some type of way. You just want to crash out yourself.
Unfortunately, he did all of this online and not in court. So unless he takes the stand, which he might, this information isn't really going to help the prosecution in any type of way. Again, that's if he doesn't take the stand. If he does, it could possibly be considered a motive for why Melly would commit such a heinous act. But honestly, at the time this happened, Melly was well on his way to becoming a multi-millionaire. And to do this over what amounts to just over an extra $300,000 doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me, but we'll just have to see what happens in the next couple of days.
Millions. We don't gotta. He could have retired right there, low key. Real estate, live off of that. Live off of that. I'm watching. Like today, it was 7 hours long, bro. Time for that time was people. So you just hop in. I'll be on here too. Should be tough though. They just bringing people up. They're talking about shit that like they got basically. That shit really just like a job interview. But what do you do? That's really the best shit for, like, I'm going with.
Okay, yeah, so he's basically just a property manager. Next, we're going to play footage of the second vehicle going into the property. So let's try to see if we can see how many people are in the vehicle when it pulls through.
Okay.
How motherfuckers be buying businesses, like?
Passenger seat for sure with a white shirt on. Possibly the guy we saw get into the car from the footage from day two of court, but unfortunately, it's basically impossible to see if anyone is in the back, so I'm not sure what this footage is even good for, other than showing that the car that Melly wasn't in did drive into the neighborhood, and the car that he was in didn't.
Can you tell in that video how many people were in that vehicle? That we just played. So you don't know if there were four or five people in that car, correct? That's correct.
Yeah, so maybe the defense is going to try to say that Millie swapped vehicles since nobody can say conclusively if he was in the car or if he wasn't in the car. I mean, they didn't argue that here, but it might be an avenue that they explore in the future. And I know some of y'all are going to be like, but the cell phone data shows him going to the middle.
I'm supposed to have a link to the girls. I need some shit to do on the log, probably. I need to do some hard shit.
But in this moment, we need to be toxic. Because who does he think he is not coming back to you? What?
Not a toxic person, so I have to be. But in this moment,
I don't know why. He must be dead crazy, cuz. Damn! That would be way too deep with this fucking graduation shit. I didn't get my fucking phone.
Thank you.
I got 10 quarter pounders, too. How y'all feeling about the, y'all know what, the NBA championships? This shit really wild. Like, to me, golly goat. Hey, what up, cuz? NBA finals is crazy, I ain't gonna lie. That shit really blew me. Cause I know y'all heard somebody dissed the Lakers while they was up there, cause they ain't even care about the Heat. Heat is really sorry, cause the East, no matter how good they look, they will always be sorry. Who won last year? Low key, I think the last. Damn, the East barely fucking win the finals. Yo, that's wild. That two monitor set up, I ain't gonna lie. She would be way better. Fuck that hoe. What a... crazy. I'm like really never in my life stand to put foot back in the school, like, well, high school. I'm gonna call it. That shit really is crazy, look. I don't even know what to do. It's really nothing to do because the bro not even on. So it's really like, I'm just trying to get this 1 hour done and get my hours in low key. I'm not talking about the stream. I'm not getting off this shit. I want to though. I ain't even gonna fake front. That's low key a part of it though. That's like the discipline part. Just getting your discipline up, low key. Quarter pounder. I just really thug that shit out. Who the fuck is taking the food? Shit would be on his way, cuz. No, bro, what a pro. Like, you gotta work. Everybody thought he said he's going to jail.
Meet your new summer loan. Did you see the secret? I finally got some money, but lost my streak. Crying face. You gotta do better, mate. I'm very excited for this. I'm playing flight. We playing flight. Alright, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Obviously, I was there for this, so I'm gonna be silent a lot. I'm gonna really let y'all do the talking. And,
that the particles in the ocean. What you doing? Huh? Leave me on the phone.
No, I wasn't talking to you.
You weren't talking to me?
No, I wasn't talking to him. I was talking to you.
Oh. What you do?
Nothing.
What you doing?
You were telling.
Take the dog to the park. He was vibing, cuz.
He was having fun.
I hope so.
Nigga was having more fun than us.
Did he look like he was having fun?
Yeah, a little bit.
Let me up, cuz. Yeah. That shit hurt. No, get off my bed. Hey, get off.
Ah.
On the floor.
Cairo. Nigga, Brian, you can't hold
him.
Me, cause you held him.
No, I didn't.
I saw you, good.
I couldn't left for like 1 second.
Bro, dogs are fragile, cause. You good?
Hell yeah.
Cause that's like getting behind a horse. That was some real dumb shit, I ain't gonna lie. You never let a dog walk over you.
Nigga, what you let him do?
You let him walk over you, cause.
What you want me to do there?
Get up.
How? What happened to the fat dog?
Well, he's not fat.
What happened to the fat?
Huh?
Here.
No, why? Why you see that?
She posted on her story and I thought it looked like she was downstairs.
Where?
In the, where else downstairs?
He got in a fight.
Who?
Pete.
How do you know?
I saw it.
Where?
I'm alive.
Huh?
I'm alive.
What?
I'm alive.
You lie?
Yeah, my headphones.
You a dickhead.
Huh?
You
for real? Yes. I don't care what nobody say, I'm the most consistent motherfucking mini head guy. Boom, back lot. I ain't gonna lie to you, cuz. I'm finna empty out the AC, cuz it got water. Yeah, I wanna get cold. Hot as shit. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna AFK low key. I'm gonna act like I'm on here. Low key. These things are probably the fucking worst rapper I've ever heard in my fucking life. I fuck with him. But his music ass. What a bro, his shit goofy, too. He cool, don't get me wrong. But his shit sucks.
Double.
Come shop. Right now. Huh. Shit, cuz I'm here dolly. I'm trying to get my hours up, so for y'all that don't know what the fuck I'm doing, I'm working at McDonald's, low key, actually, high key. But you gotta put in 5 hours in a week. I'm trying to knock that shit out. So go do some crazy shit, but low key. I'm trying to be on some money shit, so it's hard, because I'm in, like, 83, you know what I mean? In the game, not a Rolex, so, anyways, yeah, I'm 83, so it's hard to make business, because I don't know who we cool with, who we not cool with. So, it's trapping all the time, low-key, that's not how you make money, because, literally, you gotta get a business. And that's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah, he's the one that's gonna let you people in.
Oh, yeah, you see. I let the man walk away free already.
Dubs, really fuck the shit out of this GG shit, guys. Can't find no regular score of blows anymore. Like, don't nobody want to watch you talk. Get to the point. Video done. 40 minute vlog is gone. You're really lazy. Low key, what I'm doing right now. Just straight recording yourself doing nothing. Like, literally. Bro, to get on, he get on at one.
Like the cop cars, so if I ever get in trouble, it's going to be good.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me hold up, chat. Hold up, y'all. I'm gonna be back. Thank you. Alright, chat, I'm back. Had to do some shit real quick. Damn, boy, it's hot as shit up in here. Woo!
Hoo-wee, man!
Breaking shit.
What?
From
With it two times at once.
Come on, huh? Grab my hat. What hat?
I just peeked. I ain't even fucking what the fuck. Is this really what it is? Like, I'm not gonna fake shit. I'm not gonna overreact. Like, I'm just working. No RP to go on right now. Shit. Here we go, bro. Taking my break, and she asked me back. What a ball, I need to put this in the phone with her. chill, life chill. You got a girlfriend, guys. That's the easiest way to blow up off this bitch. You should stay on your wall. You split your ass. You know, if y'all have a baby, you rip. Y'all be too fucking strange. Don't do box jumpers without somebody holding the box.
We're going. Fail.
You're gonna bust your ass.
I got you. How violent you are. I got you on tape.
got evidence. Put that thing away. Put the fucking thing to fuck you. You little bitch. I got you. How violent you are. I got you on tape. I got evidence. Put that thing away. Put the fucking thing to fuck you. You little bitch. I got you.
Ah, sweet. Dessert. Can I get some? Salam alaikum. Can I have one? Yes? Can I have one? No?
Yes, yes.
No, okay. I'm fine.
I'm just working right now. I'm trying to finish my weekly 5 hours. I got like 40 more minutes and I'm cool and good. Like, yeah, but I just got a few more hours in.
Wow.
I'm gonna bruise it. I'm trying to boom.
You need to put her.
What up, Joe? I ain't even on board. I want to talk to somebody. The game not even on right now, so it's like boring. Sí, ¿y tú?
I'm back, but I'm not. Fuck you, get in here.
Back. Leave the door open. She probably got a shit.
Mommy said no.
Don't you know? I need to check how much dirty bread I got. We need 70K. I know y'all see me.
Yeah, I just seen a new fly. I'm gonna check the emails. Yo, when we see an email, it's on Discord.
Fuck you from the store. Hey, I don't know why this graphic's looking. Shit. This PC really is crazy. 8 gigs. Jake really blessed. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I'm really finna take full advantage of this. And I got some clothing on. But I feel like I want my clothing to spread the gospel on the left. What the fuck? This is my first time talking in game all the time. Oh, this whole time, I mean. And my beef leader. It's crazy how people dead when each other dead, like, I don't know. Unless they leave some shit off the game. They about to make me have to watch the other day. That shit look crazy too. These videos really be testing my patience, like, it's diverse family, like, the videos make me want to punch somebody. Best session, so that video wasn't like that.
Thank you.
They did it just for food, because I'm that bored. I'm really just going to people YouTube shorts, which I need to start posting. I'm going to. It's just like too much work on it. On the yes, hello. One moment. What's up, officer?
Hey.
Yo.
Listen to me, boy.
Alright, cuz, lower your voice, bro. Come on now.
Okay.
I can't hear you.
Okay, boy.
Alright. Hey, come over here. I'll serve you right here.
Okay, boy.
I'm talking to what you want?
Hey, boy, I need chicken nuggets and a Sprite.
That's it?
Yeah, boy.
400, boy.
Hell, my boy, who are you talking to?
Come on, cuz. $400. So I'll call my manager.
The other guy...
Nah, fuck that, man. Call your manager, bro. There's no fucking understand, bro. He tripping. $400? That's fine, bro. Come on.
I would give it to you guys, boy.
Cause his...
You ain't got that shit in cash. Good point, man.
Cuz keep calling me boy like he's some white Nazi. Like, come on, now.
Hey, boy. You know what y'all are, boy.
Where's the money, sir?
Got that shit
in cash, dude. Alright, go to the bank and come back.
Nah, my homie will pay for me.
He don't know you.
Cash?
Yeah.
That's my boy right there.
What's it called? Hold up. You could cash app it to me.
Cash app?
Yeah.
Take a
oh, you dead ass know him?
This motherfucker? Unfortunately, he's my fire security guard. I don't know what the fuck he's still doing.
I ain't gonna lie, gang. You're 204 for ID? I'm about to just... Alright. I just sent it to you. It's gonna be 400 for him. I'm gonna give it to you right now. And what's it called? You looking for new bodyguards? How much you paying an hour?
Man, he was free, bro. But this motherfucker too much to handle.
Nah. There's no other security, only me. you can't be security.
It's like
I'm the owner of security crew.
Hey, boy, I'm part white.
Security.
Hey, boy.
Hey, boy, you better listen to me, boy. I'm the only security.
All
right. Beat me, boy.
We need security here. You work for free, right?
Oh, you need security?
Oh,
hey, this is
hey,
perfect
boy.
For you, bro.
Hey, boy. I work for free, cook.
Did you even get free burgers, bro?
Who do you think I am, boy? Think I'm my little bitch or what?
Chicken McNuggies, bro.
I don't know. You can
where should I get this? Oh.
You can get a discount for sure, though.
Oh, okay. Where should I get this big boy blower?
To be this big boy blower, boy.
Hey, boy, I'm getting a whole fucking, AR. Boy,
all right.
Security.
All right, sir. You know, it'll be $400.
I'm going to protect you.
Nah, I ain't going to lie, gang. I'm going to take his ass to the fucking bank, bro, because I'm trying to save for my whip, and I ain't going to fucking spend this $400 on
that. All right, but.
I ain't going to pay it back.
You want me to read you the prices before you go? Just so you know.
Nah, I already know the prices. I know your owner type shit. She cool.
Alright.
But, I'll be back for Showski, bro, but, you know, this motherfucker right here, man. I don't know. But,
Alright, safety.
Appreciate you.
Of course, anytime. Come back soon. Let's go to the first one. could when it's needed. I was just thinking to myself, I'm like, damn. Yo. What you talking about?
Yo.
Yo, get on, cuz. I've been on here for 2 hours just working at McDonald's.
Like, now you gonna get bored.
Nah, cuz I just been grinding at McDonald's, and it's just now starting to pick up. I just had my first customer all night.
Really?
Yeah, bro. Alright. Bro, they can't even work here. Yeah. So, huh? You said what?
Did you listen to that nigga, Cuz?
To who?
The guy sent you.
Oh, yeah. He hard. I was listening to him when I was in the shower. Music always hit better in the shower. I only listened to like 3 though. But he hard. I ain't gonna lie. I'm putting my live to him. I'm gonna put my live on to him. Hey, yo. Go mess with MTM Isaiah. He hard. Yeah, but I'm just working right now. I flipped what you gave me already, cuz. Yeah. I think right now, low-key, you want to become like a dealer, like not to like NPCs, to real people. Like, get the money up for sure, for sure.
Yeah.
You want to do that right now, or you want to work at McDonald's for a little bit? Because I already put in my 5 hours. You know how she said weekly?
I was going to put my 5 hours in a week, but I'm about to interview you just a little bit tonight.
Work. I already hit my 5 hours, cuz.
I got 50 streets.
When you fly in, I'm going to do it.
I'm flying right now.
I need to get some food in, though, so I could keep some for myself real quick. You really about to make me flip 10 burgers just for you?
Yeah,
huh? Yeah, come in here, make your own. Just hop in for like 30 minutes. What you stream on, OBS?
Yeah.
Alright. Cause I need another monitor. Well, I don't need one. I low key want one really bad.
Yeah. If I wasn't getting this gecko, I would have brought another monitor.
If you wasn't getting what?
This gecko.
What is that?
Like a lizard, a reptile.
Oh, you getting an actual gecko?
Yeah, like a real gecko.
That's hard. Hey chat, this just Jalil right here. Say your Twitch shit real quick so they could go watch it.
TFO underscore blessing, man. Come turn up.
Y'all ready? Y'all could watch my shit on your phone and then grab your mom's tablet and watch his shit at the same time.
Facts. We trying, feel me? Trying to hit 10,000 followers. My man's trying to hit 10,000 subs by the end of the year.
10,000 subs is crazy. I'm only at 32, cuz.
Got dream big, dead big, cuz.
Hell yeah. What about that?
Don't have your mom's at such a low point, cuz.
Facts. Cause I ain't gonna lie, she better give me that fucking promotion. Cause it's only been one day and I already finished my 5 hours. Cause like these whole 2 hours I ain't even been talking, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. I can't, like, I can't even fake it. I'm not, like, I'm just working right now, you know? Like, it'd be more entertaining if I had, like, viewers watching me, because, you know, I could just really just do this shit.
Where's John's plan? Where's I'm at Marathon.
Come to Burger King.
I'm about to hang up.
Hey, we got new uniforms. Check out the emails.
Alright, I'm about to hang up.
Bitch, get here first, then hang up. I'm about to make 5 drinks and 5 burgers for myself.
Let me post my stream on my Instagram.
Word up.
Good.
Cause this, June said she wanted to link, but she ain't even text me back, cause this is the second time a bitch do this.
Yeah,
How?
You about to link everyone.
What's up?
Yeah, you about to link them to get some buns.
How? What a boy, if I catch me a jaloo, I'm laying there flock.
I literally was back.
If I catch me a blessing, I'm letting it flock. So you finna just pick me up. I'm not making you I'm not making 10 fucking burgers.
You can't make a nigga some food.
I'll make you drinks.
That's my job. I'm just walking in without you.
Cuz you know how long it's finna take me to make 10 burgers just for you? Huh? A burger, that's like 1 minute. I'm gonna take 10 minutes. See, now if I get mad, I'm wrong.
Niggas, I don't know you. I don't know where you're from, gang.
Who are you talking to?
Where you're from, gang? BGF, BGF's my dick.
BGF, we beefing with them. I low-key feel like being in a gang is ass, bro. Because we really can't make no business moves with nobody. Bro, we in the worst gang to make moves with anybody, because... 83 Hoover. Don't nobody fuck with 83. Because everybody's like basically fell in RP, because they just see you from the opposite set automatically. Oh, we ups. You my up. What flag is they cut? Like, what color is flags are they?
The Bloods got red flags on.
And what else?
But the BGF niggas, they got jeans.
They got jeans on?
Not jeans. Like, I don't even know how to tell if a nigga BGF or not.
See, that's like LRP right there. You should automatically, when somebody look at you, they should be able to know that what your set is, you know?
But they all rock the same jeans. Like, I'm really not, like, I don't know who they is.
But they unknown or they known?
The nigga, the owner of our job is BGF, nigga.
She is?
No, her man is.
The dude that we was cool with?
Nah, not him, the other nigga, like her real man. She just cheating on that nigga.
Oh. She a thot. Hey, chat, y'all heard it here first. She a hoe.
I'm here, make it up.
Huh?
Here, make it up.
Alright. What up, young thug?
For me. Make them all.
You make the food, don't make your drinks. I got you.
You gonna make me some drinks?
I already made you drinks. Shut the fuck up.
You gonna make my drinks?
Yeah, I said it. I said that right.
Well, I bet.
Cuz I just fucked up my camera.
Camera?
Bro, I'm about to FaceTime you, cuz. Cuz, look, I'm pressing V, right?
Yeah.
I'm like stuck on my crotch. My fault. I didn't even do that. Huh? It's not even that. No. No. Because I did something. No. I changed the camera angle on accident. I pressed something. Huh? It's not gonna work though.
Just make sure you drop a file over, or your mom gonna take your phone.
Alright, I'm gonna F8 real quick, right?
You wanna see on the phone or something, nigga? Like, damn, nigga, I'm your girl.
Yeah. Oh, it did disconnect. Say tight. We got 73 motherfuckers on this whole course.
I was about to tell you something, but I forgot my screen. Your drone might be watching my stream right now.
My drone?
Nah, I wish it was your drone.
Your drone?
Nah.
What?
I'm not gonna say nothing,
cuz. Oh, my fault. I'll be tweaking, cuz.
I don't know.
There
was three people here. She probably left
me. I ain't gonna lie. Want me to keep it a buck hundred with you?
What?
Fuck, wait. Let me remember. Oh, well, I'm W Mully getting out, cuz. Like, I was watching the whole thing, right?